In medical malpractice cases, there's a number of ways doctors can be held liable. One of those ways is by failing to refer their patient to an appropriate specialist. And it's often the case that if they fail to do so and harm results as a result of that failure, that patient has a viable medical malpractice lawsuit.